Aging Asia is here today at the Salvation Army Peacehaven Nursing Home for the Art for Seniors project. This project aims to use arts program to engage elderly in our local nursing homes and also to promote intergenerational bonding. Follow me and let's check it out.
I am very happy. I can see the residents are truly happy, especially when they start putting their hand on the wall with the paint.
I think most of the weekends we've been going for tuition and going for a lot of sports activities. And this is one of the activities where we can come here and serve the community. I thought it's one thing that we can do together as a family that's meaningful for us.
I think the experience has been very eye-opening for us because it actually gets us to see the nursing home as well as to contribute to something that they will see every day, which actually makes an impact in their life. I think it's very good.
I think it's a very meaningful time that we can spend with our friends, like doing these fun activities, and something that we can inculcate in our young generation of doing such charity work.
I enjoy today's activity, it's very fun.
It's been interesting. It's nice to see everyone getting together to do this project together. And I think the organizers are very organized. They really prepare everything.